Yeah, right. I am. Fleming. Well, welcome to part two of my Christmas videos. It's the 8th of December. I've had a textual message from one of my fans, Sister of the Night Guard and 151. Some people have some stupid names here on this book. So anyway, she said I was to look at this, my favourite advent calendar, the dog one. It's the 8th today, let me just have a look at that. It's coming. I'm looking at it, I don't know what I'm supposed to be seeing. It's quite biscuity, but delicious chocolate treat specially formulated for your dog. That's nice. But I don't have a dog. Oh, Cecil's got his 50s music on again. Don't know if you can hear that. I haven't got a dog. It's Christmas though. I mean, they do say you can get dogs just for Christmas, don't they? There's the ash in them, they're lovely though. Right, well, I'll go get a dog, hang on. Hello? Yeah, it's Paul Thax here. Yeah, you've heard of me on Radio Thax. I can't remember our website, don't know it. I've just found out I've been eating a dog advent calendar for the past 8 days. It's quite nice. I don't really think that's fair. I'm quite charitable at Christmas. So I want a dog for the next festive period, please, if you could. German Shepherd or Shih Tzu. I don't know. I don't know anything about dogs. Alright. I'm going to teleport one over. Teleport one? Oh my goodness. Alright then, thanks. How much is it? 2p. Oh, it's cheap. Cheap at Christmas. Alright, thanks, Duck. I'll wait and... Oof, right, she's gone. She sounded sexy. Oh dear. Right then, where's this dog coming from? Oh? Hello? Hello? What's your name? Hello? What's your name? Can I have your paw? Didn't do much. Do you do any tricks? Can you speak? What are you doing? I'm just gonna lie there all Christmas. Look at the camera. Give your paw. Paw. Well, while my festive dog sits very still, and good dog, good dog. I think I better put my Christmas decorations up because it's looking quite sparse and it's beginning to feel a lot like Christmas, but not look it. So, I wonder how fast I can put them up and have a look. Right, I'm going to put them up as quick as I can.
Christmas is so fine.
It's ours this time, and won't the children be surprised?
surprised. It's ours this time.
Making Christmas.
Try to give them something fun they'll talk about for years to come. Let's have a cheer from everyone
who's going to bargain.
Making Christmas.
Snakes and mice get wrapped up so nice with spider legs and pretty balls.
It's ours this time.
All together, that's and this, with all our tricks, we're making Christmas time.
Here comes Jack.
I don't believe what's happening to me. My hopes, my dreams, my fantasy.
Won't they be impressed? I am a genius. See how I transform this old rat into a most delightful hat.
My compliments from me to you on this, your most intriguing hat. Consider, though, this substitute, a bat in place of this old rat. No, now that's all wrong. This thing will never make a present. It's been dead for much too long. Try something fresher, something pleasant. Try again, don't give up!
All together, that and this,